things to do, people to see, and places to go. Three types of people make up this crazy world. Those that make things happen, on whom most folks depend. Those that watch things happen, who are the second type. And those who always wonder, what the hell was that? Some people just don't care how they spend their days, provided that they have a thing for them to do, to while away the hours and occupy their time. Any foolish thing just to pass the time away. Life is too darn precious to waste one bit of it. Give your life some meaning and stay so occupied. Make it fulfilling and always get things done. I keep a busy schedule of key activities. And I've got things to do, people to see, and places to go. Things to do, like saving all the world. So much to do, like fixing all the roads. Other stuff to do, like healing all the sick, and getting all the job, and refreezing polar caps. People to see, like leaders of the world, including every current president and all the generals found around the globe. Places to go, like every continent and every nation in the world. After checking out my itinerary with no one less than Rand McNally. Actually, I got things to do, like playing solitaire, so much to do, like watching DVDs, people to see, like cashiers at the store, places to go, like around the block and back, other things to do, important stuff at that, like checking messages and making an A-list, deleting all the daily spam I get, and driving around in playing Mr. Mom. Three types of people make up this crazy world. Those that make things happen, on whom most folks depend. Those that watch things happen, who are the second type. And those who always wonder, what the hell was that? Sometimes I watch, sometimes I just do. You could safely say I'm in the first two groups. Sometimes when I don't win, but have done the best I can, I get down on myself and wallow in the blues. Then I get up and start all over again. And I've got things to do, people to see, and places to go. Things to do, people to see, and places to go. Things to do, people to see, and places to go.